Short notice, we're here to come out and support the Free Syrian Army, who for 15 months have been fighting the brutal Syrian regime. God bless the Free Syrian Army. We every day, every weekly, we've been used to come out and ask the United States to help the Free Syrian Army by supporting them with a no-fly zone or give them weapons. However, the United States has failed to do that. And regardless of that, the Free Syrian Army has still come into Damascus and assassinated with some of the top officials of the Syrian regime. And inshallah, they will topple the regime. Inshallah.
Free, free Syria!
Free, free Syria!
Free, free Syria!
I want to remind you guys, the battle is still not over. Though the Free Syrian Army has reached into Damascus, into the Maliki area, into the Midan area, to all these places, there's so many civilians are being killed. Right now in Midan, they are being killed by the Syrian regime. They are being killed or being cut by the throat with knives and guns. So it's still not over. So though it's not a victory yet, inshallah, will be soon, hopefully, before Ramadan, inshallah. So I want to first bring up some people to speak who have been with us every time we come out. The first speaker I want to bring up is Jim Kubik.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for having me come. Any chance I can, I want to speak up loudly for the Syrian people. Because of all the false media that has covered everything, that has hidden all the truth. Today was a day of celebration, but a solemn celebration, because, like he had said, there are going to be many that are killed because of this. But still, the Syrian people, they are determined. They are determined till the end to either have martyrdom or freedom. Till the world understands that. Till the world gets off their ass and acts. Instead of talks. Instead of has meeting. Instead of rush sanctions that won't save lives. Instead of doing that, we have our forces that are there already to help. To build that no-fly zone, to aid the FSA, to help these people disentrench this brutal regime, to take care of the evil that is there, the evil that we all have witnessed, all the acts of human rights violations that are beyond words. The suffering that has happened is beyond words. But the actions need to be without words. It has to happen now for all of us, for them there, for them in Iran, for everywhere. We're all standing for people that have died, massacred, for nothing, for no reason, but that nobody would act in the world, that everybody would just sit on their ass. So I stand here as an American veteran. I stand here as a person that has served our country, that believes in the values that it was founded on, that believes in freedom for you and for everybody that fights for it. So inshallah, it will happen. It'll happen in little steps, in little victories. With massacres along the way, where the world will have to listen. Today woke everyone up that the FSA is there, that they are powerful, that they will die, and they will protect their people, and they will be free. And they will stand as a testament to everyone what freedom really means. Thank you.
Free, free Syria!
Free, free Syria!
Free, free Syria!
Free, free Syria!
Thank you. The main reason we really came out today is just to show support for the Free Syrian Army. So I want you guys to help me out with this song. You guys say this twice. Jayinak, jayinak, yal'an rohak, jayinak. Jayinak, jayinak,
yal'an rohak, jayinak.
وهاي الثورة ما بتناموا حتى يسقط النظام ومن درعا لنص الشام عند البطة جايناك. وحاجتك زب يا حقير حنا ابطال التحرير شغله ما بدها تفكير حفصيه دباحيناك
جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك جايناك
ويلك منا يا جبان نحن الحمصية الفرسان قرب يومك يا خوان لا تفكر نسيانيناك
جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك
وحمص يا دار السلام فيك مرمال اسودة وعلى راسك بدنا ندوس انت واللي حاميناك
جايناك جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك جايناك
جايناك وحيوا بستان الديوان وحيوا أبطال الميدان والله الحمصية جدعان بالغوطة داعي سيناك
جايناك جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك
وحي رجال الخلدية ودير بعلب النجمية بدنا نجيب الحرية غصب عن مأيديناك
جايناك جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك 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 يلعن روحك
جايناك وحزبك عزب الشياطين هالبعسي المجانين كل العالم عرفانين خنازير مربيناك
جايناك جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك 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 يلعن روحك جايناك
لك يا بشار ويا خسيس طب اللي غابك بيكيس فكر لي حالك رئيس تضرب انت ومأيديناك
جايناك جايناك يلعن روحك جايناك 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 يلعن روحك جايناك
الجيش الحر الله يحميك الجيش الحر الله يحميك الجيش الحر
الله يحميك
Free, free Syria!
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 Another speaker I want to bring up is who also has always been with us. Every rally he comes out and shows his support. I want to bring up Vince Parentino.
Assalamu alaikum. Jim and I, the gentleman that just spoke, we're both former Marines, we're both combat veterans, and I'm pretty convinced that that's why we're out here and there's not a lot of other Americans here. Because a lot of other people that aren't from the Middle East, we're all Americans here. It's because I think most people just cannot understand what's happening in Syria. What's happening in Syria is beyond explainable. You can't even explain what's happening there to people who haven't experienced something similar. I think it's beyond being able to understand it. People's minds just shut off when you tell them that 100 people have just been beheaded in the Medan neighborhood of Damascus. People just cannot conceptualize that. Their minds just shut off. But the Free Syrian Army has announced 0 hour, and they've rushed to Damascus, and I just want to remind everybody that last year in Libya, when the freedom fighters liberated Tripoli, it was during Ramadan, and Ramadan Kareem, and Ramadan starts this Friday, so inshallah Damascus will be free soon.
جايناك جايناك العن روحك جايناك جايناك
جايناك العن روحك جايناك.
You guys want another song?
Yeah.
I want you guys to say حالي حالي حال مالي مالي مال أولتك رئيس آخرتك زبال حالي حالي حال
مالي مالي مال أولتك رئيس وآخرتك زبال
وبحمص سقط النظام وما سمعته يا بعسية وبحلب سقط النظام وما سمعته يا بعسية وبالميدان سقط النظام وما سمعته يا بعسية وبكفر سوسي سقط النظام وما سمعتو يا بعثي وبإدلب سقط النظام وما سمعتو يا بعثي وبدنا إعدام الرئيس مع قواته الأمنية يعني مع قواته الأمنية وحالي حالي حال مالي ما أولتك رئيس حالي حالي حال وعيلت الأسد من داسين لك عيلت الأسد من داسين وكذابين وحرمية لك عيلت الأسد من داسين وكذابين وحرمية وغصب عنك يا بشار الشعب بدو حرية يعني الشعب بدو حرية وحالي حالي حال وما بتخوفنا دبابة ولا طيارة حربية وغصب عنك يا بشار شعب بده حرية يعني شعب بده حرية وحالي حالي حالي
Next speaker I want to bring up is an activist from Dar'a, Suzanne Kawamle.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm going to start with an ayah, okay? Other stories, I'm speaking. أم حسبتم أن تدخلوا الجنة ولما يأتيكم مثل الذين خلوا من قبلكم مستهم البأساء والضراء وزلزلوا حتى يقول الرسول والذين آمنوا معه متى نصر الله ألا إن نصر الله قريبا I have never felt those words so much. Mata Nasrullah, Nasrullah Khariba. Have you guys noticed that there's a difference in our hearts today? Wallah al-Azim. It's one of the saddest days. Over 100 people were killed. And Midan alone, they came in and they slaughtered the people even before we came here in Sid Zainab. But subhanAllah, you can feel it. It's so close. Wallah al-Azim, I could just imagine us going to Syria for Eid. I could see it, you know? It would be the first time ever. Something I think we should remember, though, that victory came at a really heavy cost. While we were all celebrating, and my mom, I know, was awake at 5 a.m. this morning at the news, you know, really excited. A lot of people lost their loved ones. There was a mother and daughter killed. There were sons killed. There were fathers killed. Over hundreds, you know? I know we're personally from Medan. We woke up and it was the most, like, the widest range of emotions any human being can feel. We wake up and we're all excited and happy, you know, like, halas, they killed some of them. The explosion was successful, the FSA. And then we talk to my grandfather and he's down in the streets and he's all excited. He's like, takbir, and everyone is celebrating, you know, but Medan. And they're all so happy. They're like, tararu, ma ba'raf shu, and jaysh al-hurr, and it's all safe. And then my mom calls back a little later and she's expecting them to be just as happy, just as celebratory. And they tell her, Iju Shabbiha, Iju Nizlu al Midan, Nizlu al Isbena, Nizlu al Manatik Sham. They Shabbiha, all the armed gangs came down. And it was sectarian. They came down, especially to the Sunnis and the Muhajjabat. And my mom's talking at the time while she's talking to my grandfather. She can hear Khalil Hanan, my uncle's wife and his other wife. They're screaming. The kids are screaming. And the phone hangs up. And that's all we heard. And you said on the news, and you can see on Al Jazeera Mubashara, you can see people in the streets with blood in their faces, and their chests are broken open, and there's no one who can help them. And you know how we were here, I was here in Chicago July 4th for the fireworks. Right now in Damascus, the missiles flying along the sky are like the fireworks we saw on July 4th in Damascus. So while that means victory is near, a lot of our neighborhoods are under attack now. So it's not over. But you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I was reading in the Quran today, and he says, every ayah about jihad, he mentions, أَلَّذِينَ جَهَدُوا بِأَمْوَالَهُمْ وَأَنفُسِهُمْ. They're both important. وَلَيْسَتُ الْمُجَاهِدِينَ كَمَثَلِ الْقَاعِدِينَ. And inshallah, none of us are qa'idin. If you haven't donated before, if you haven't supported the FSA before, now is the time. This is when it matters. This is the last moment. This is where the battle is. All the other cities, whether it began in Daraa, whether the capital is Homs, no matter what, it's going to end in Damascus. And it's very near. So what they need is your support now at this most critical moment. So do it. Do it for all of us who lost family. Do it for all of the martyrs and for yourself.
Akbir. Akbir. A man who really, you know, he took us by surprise at the last Syrian talent show that we had. His name is Yusuf Al-Jarani. Please give him a hand.
Assalamu alaikum. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. You know, as he said, my name is Yusuf, and I am a Libyan American. You know, alhamdulillah. Last year in our revolution, my cousin went out, and when the revolution was getting started, he told my uncle, he said, I want to go, and I want to help, and I want to fight. And my uncle told him, you're not leaving this house, because he saw all the pain and the deaths, you know, that the evil Gaddafi was throwing against our people. And, you know, my cousin told him, he said, are you a Muslim or are you not? And my uncle, he didn't say anything at that point. And Muhammad, my cousin, left the house, him and his best friend since they were little boys, and they fought on the front lines. And Gaddafi's troops, they finished them, but alhamdulillah, we have our victory at the end. So today I see the Syrian people fighting to take back their city, like I saw my cousin fighting to take back ours. And you know, I wrote this rap. I don't have any music to play over it, but I'm gonna go ahead and rap for you guys, and inshallah, you'll enjoy it. December and February 17th got Egypt so legendary. Right in between, they fell like rocks as the days drew colder, and then they sprung forward as they grew bolder. Bright days ahead, they felt it in their hearts. I saw it in their tears, I saw it in their art. All the pain, they took it to a T. They repainted the canvas and took it out to sea. Red blood on the streets, new colors on their flags, new souls in the sky, dead brothers in their hands. It started with a spark. Mohammed Bouazizi, then they put him in the dark. Gaddafi, Mussolini, go ahead and ask Siri. She'll tell you how it is. They hiding in the sewers. They running from their cribs. Brother leaders, kings, you're nothing but jesters. Power-hungry half-wits, man, you stuck on some messes. But hey, they've been running this show. Now they crawling like animals, sleeping down low. It's right around noon. All I hear is broken records. Same game, time's up. Now you're about to fester. Now you're about to face the greatest judge of all, the high throne sitter whose crown will never fall. Assad's facade's abroad, he's trying to make a case. You're shelling your own people with a smile on your face. Your feelings are base, condition malaise. What a disgrace, get out of this place. You bend to the ground to pick up the pace, but never to pray, never for grace. We'll chase you out of this town. You the fox, we the hounds, let out of the pound. And no, we can't forget our ladies who raised us to be good and understand our bravery. Fight evil in your heart. Fight it with your words. Fight it with your fists and throw it from the herd. And yes, that's hadith, something we've been bequeathed, something that holds us up and keeps them underneath. Tyrants, oppressors, we sick of your decrees. Yemen took you down just after 33. Bahrain is on the rise. Remember Bloody Thursday. Promise of reform from the crooked and the curly. I promise you a storm from the downtrodden. You made them all poor, now they back to get you sodden. Oh, Are you hearing them now? You see them bust down your doors. You see them gathering crowds. You hear them cursing your name. You see your picture in flames. The propagation of shame in your historical reign. Emancipation of fame. Accumulation of pain. For the fighters, the mothers, the children you've slain. They said we couldn't do it. The cynics and the pessimists. They said we never see the day when Egypt had a president. This one's for my cousin who fought and died in Libya. For every single schoolboy painting walls in Syria. For every single street vendor selling in Tunisia. For every refugee breaking fast in cafeterias. It's a price you have to pay when you want that change today. From a child taking bullets to a lady pepper sprayed. And look, I know it's hard to push. And look, I know it's hard to push for every yard. And I know these words ain't far from where the cowards are. But if I can't bleed, I'll read. If I can't fight, I'll feed. And I'll pray 5 times a day to see he gets you what you need. This world is full of hate. Intentions full of take. But it's also full of new and happy birthday cakes. Ashab, Yurid, Eskat, Anidam. May God bless you Arabs fighting for freedom. Thank you. Ashab, Yurid, Eskat, Anidam. Ashab, Yurid, Eskat, Anidam. Shukran, Alhamdulillah.
Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Oh, hey, Bashar, you should be scared. You're going down, so be prepared. We want your head. It's been declared. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
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 Oh, hey, Bashar, you should be scared. You're going down, so be prepared. We want your head. It's been declared. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
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 He always looks like he's confused, like he drank a bunch of booze. Nevertheless, he's not excused. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
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 Take your army to Golan Heights. His own people, he wants to fight. Bashar, beware, cause karma bites. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
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 Bashar al-Assad, you're a liar. With Vladimir Putin, you conspire. Bashar falling is our desire. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
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 Bashar al-Assad, you're a liar. With Putin, you conspire. Bashar falling is our desire. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
We've had enough with your thieves,
Maher Rami and Shalish. Killing friends and families. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
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 Well, hey, Bashar, you have no support, so come on, leave us, be a sport. We're gonna try you in a court. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Does it make you feel empowered, children's blood you have devoured? Hey, Bashar, you are a coward. Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Oh, yalla, leave us, O Bashar.
Yalla,
we're gonna get rid of Bashar and install democracy. Syria wants liberty. Syria wants
liberty.
We're gonna get rid of Bashar and install democracy. Syria wants
liberty.
Syria wants
liberty.
Uzanga zanga dar dar. We want your head, oh Bashar. Syria wants
liberty.
Syria wants
liberty.
Hey Bashar, now go away. There is no way you will stay. Syria wants
liberty.
Syria wants
liberty.
Syria wants
liberty.
Free, free Syria.
Free, free Syria.
Free, free Syria!
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 Oh, ya Dar'a, hinna ma'ak ilal-mut. Oh, ya Midan, hinna ma'ak ilal-mut. Oh, ya Kiswe, hinna ma'ak ilal-mut. Oh, ya Duma, hinna ma'ak ilal-mut. Oh, ya Mazih, hinna ma'ak ilal-mut.
Ya Mazih, hinna ma'ak
ilal-mut. Oh, ya Abun, hinna ma'ak ilal-mut. Oh, ya Arbin, hinna ma'ak ilal-mut.
Free, free Syria!
Stop the killing, stop the hate.
Stop the killing, stop the hate.
5, 6, 7, 8.
5,
only one solution. Revolution, revolution.
There is only one solution.
Revolution, revolution.
One, two, three, four.
Bashar al-Assad, no more.
Bashar al-Assad, no more.
5, 6, 7, 8.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Stop the killing, stop the hate.
Stop the killing, stop the hate.
Free, free Syria.
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 All right, guys. I can be happy and sad at the same time. Well, you know where this revolution has been progressing since it started last year, and now we can see how close it is and how close the news is around this really semi-human thing. I don't want to call him a human anymore. The so-called Bashar al-Assad. He is not human. He doesn't have nothing to do with the human family. So anyway, I'm guessing you know already this song called SOS that we already did like a couple of times here in Chicago. All right, there's only a couple of lines that you're gonna repeat when you hear me do him. SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? That's all you have to repeat with me. Okay. After me, I mean. SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
Yeah, you repeat him twice. SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
SOS, SOS, can you people
now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? This is Syria, the city of Damascus. It's hell in here, it's so disastrous. We see soldiers coming in a bus, shooting people, cussing at us. Don't know why, nothing to discuss. Shooting people, real no fuss. Shooting people, real no fuss. SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? We're so scared, we're all shaking, people bleeding, children screaming, just saw a tank, the chain is squeaking, he just shot a girl, she is bleeding, shot in the head, blood is seeping, and just shot a baby, the mom is weeping, and just shot a baby, the mom is weeping, SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
Hundreds are dead, bullets like hail, so many thousands taken to jail, did no crime, have no bail, kids are tortured till bodies fail, cause they talked or had email, can you help us till our tail, can you help us till our tail?
SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
Do you wish to know who we are? People of Syria hurt by Bashar. He's no president, he's just a shark, killing all the innocent in his park. He's just a maniac living in the dark, hating people past any mark, hating people past any mark.
SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
We are all helpless in this calamity, hoping a human would save humanity. We want freedom, we want equality, we fear the murderer and his cruelty. He is full of hatred, we need security, we need respect for human dignity, we need respect for human dignity.
SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
Children of Syria, I love the whole world, looking for survival, not for the gold. With mom and daddy, hairy or bold. With our friends, young and old. No more shooting, hold fire, hold. All our dream is stolen or sold. All our dream is stolen or sold.
SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
Amnesty International, thank you too, thank you all. for your care when people fall. Love your works, please don't stall. Keep on going, reach your goal. People are hoping you do it all. People are hoping you do it all. SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us? SOS, SOS, can you people now hear us?
الله محيي الجيش الحر، الله محيي الجيش الحر،
الله محيي الجيش الحر، الله محيي الجيش الحر.
Next speaker I want to bring up is from the Libyan community. They've gone through the same things that we have. I want to bring up Mohammed Adweb.
Free, free Syria.
Free, free Syria.
Down, down Bashar.
Down, down Bashar.
It was a great pleasure today. After Fajr, when I watched the news and I heard that victory is coming close to Syria. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. And on behalf of the Libyan community, I am here to lend support to our brothers and sisters in Syria and to tell you that really, who can think that we will be at this moment, at this stage of the revolution in Syria? Brothers and sisters, the victory is close. The victory is close. And I have confidence in the Syrian people that Ramadan will not end before the end of this filthy regime of Assad. So we should not feel bad. We should not feel sad. The shuhada and the martyrs that the great Syrian people gave on the road of freedom, on the road of democracy, will give its results soon. Let us call on the international community. Let us call on those who are meeting today in the United Nations in the Security Council, that they have to be in the side of the history. They have to be in the rights, in the side of the rights of the Syrian people, the noble Syrian people who are dreaming for freedom, who are dreaming for democracy, who are going to be joining the international community as a new nation that will be joining the democracies that are now in the Middle East. So, with the will of God, it will be soon that Syria will be free from these tyrants, from the tyranny of the Assad family. And those Syrians, you, the Syrian people, will be joyful, and you will be celebrating your revolution and the establishment of the freedom and democracy in your heartland, the blessed land of Syria. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and guide you, and free, free Syria.
كبر عليهم يلا يا ابن بلادي يا ابن بلادي وزلزل عرش الشبيحة هلا أعادي هلا أعادي وقتلوا أمي وخيي وشرادوا ولادي ولادي لك عم يقتل كل شبينا مثل الوردة مثل الوردة قولوا له يخاف من الله حرام عليه حرام عليه وعم يقتل كل شبينا مثل الوردة مثل الوردة لك قولوا له يخاف من الله حرام عليه حرام عليه لك جاي اليوم من ريدي وقف بين ايدي بين ايدي ويا الله انصرنا عليهم يا جبار يا جبار
الله أكبر.
قصفوا علينا المآذن وهدموا الدار هدموا الدار.
الله أكبر.
يا الله انصرنا يا جبار يا جبار.
الله أكبر.
قصفوا علينا المآذن وهدموا الدار هدموا الدار.
الله أكبر.
وشقوا المصحف وين الإسلام يا للعار يا للعار.
الله أكبر.
وكبر عليهم يلا يا ابن بلادي يا ابن بلادي.
الله أكبر.
وزلزل عرش الشبيحة لأعادي لأعادي.
الله أكبر.
قتلوا أمي وخيي وشردوا أولادي أولادي.
الله أكبر.
ويلعن روحك يلعن روحك يلعن روحك يلعن روحك يا حافظ يلعن روحك يا حافظ. That was terrible. Come on. يلعن روحك يلعن روحك يلعن روحك يلعن روحك يا حافظ. النصر 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 أم الشهادة.
النصر أم الشهادة.
النصر 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 أم الشهادة.
النصر
النصر النصر أم الشهادة.
النصر أم الشهادة.
Free free Syria.
Free free Syria.
Free free Syria.
Free free Syria.
Russia Russia here Assad. Bashar al-Assad will go down.
Bashar al-Assad will go down.
Free free Syria.
Free free Syria.
Oh yeah Bashar. قدس يا اللي بيحييك والله بقرا طلع فيك ويلا ارحل يا بشار
يلا ارحل يا بشار
ويلا ارحل يا بشار
يلا ارحل يا بشار.
ومهما عمل ومهما صار سوريا بلد الاحرار والله بشر ابن حمار ويلا ارحل يا بشار
يلا ارحل يا بشار
ويلا ارحل يا بشار
يلا ارحل يا بشار.
ويا ماهر ويا جبان ويا عميد الرسيان الشعب السوري ما بينهال ويلا ارحل يا بشار
يلا ارحل يا بشار
ويلا ارحل يا بشار
يلا ارحل يا بشار.
وبدنا تشيلوا لبشار وبهمتنا القوية سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية.
وبدنا تشيلوا لبشار وبهمتنا القوية سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية.
وزنقة زنقة دار دار بدنا تشيلك يا بشار سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية.
وبدنا تشيلها لبشار بهمتنا القوية سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية.
وبلا ماهر وبلا بشار وهالعصابة الهمجية سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية.
لك مهما عملوا مهما صار سوريا بلد الأحرار سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية.
وبدنا نشيلها لبشار بهمتنا القوية سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية
سوريا بدها
حرية.
وحرية وحرية
حرية.
ومكتوب على الصرامة بشار أكبر حرامي. ومكتوب على الصرامة بشار أكبر حرامي. مكتوب على عالمنا بشار خاين وطننا. مكتوب على الروسية بشار خايد سوريا.
لنملأ في هذه اللحظة إن شاء الله إن شاء الله بقلب دعاء بقلب صادق بإذن الله عز وجل. فإخواننا أكثر شيء نقدم لهم هو المال والدعاء. فإن شاء الله الدعاء صادق من قلوب مخلصة أقل شيء نقدم لإخواننا هناك. الحاجة الملاحظة الأخرى قبل الدعاء، نتمنى أن من كل أخ أو أخت يعرف أي عائلة أهلها أخ أو أخت أهلها في الميدان في وسط سوريا أو في ميدان أو في دمشق، أنها يتكاثف كل السوريين اللي من درعا واللي من حما واللي من أدلب everywhere to call this family to take care of this family this time. لأن الناس هناك خايفة وعندها أهلها وناسها هناك. فأي أخت من هناك عارفينها من مثلا من ميدان any place فبليز try to take care of her give her دعاء call her يعني طمنوها لحالها هي الغربة. فجزاكم الله خيرين. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. اللهم لك الحمد حتى ترضى، ولك الحمد إذا رضيت، ولك الحمد بعد الرضا. تباركت وتعاليت ربنا، لك الحمد بالإيمان، ولك الحمد بالقرآن، ولك الحمد بالإخوان، ولك الحمد على كل حال. لك الحمد كما أويتنا ورزقتنا وأكرمتنا ويسرت حالنا يا رب العالمين. اللهم صلي وسلم على محمد في الأولين، وصلي وسلم على محمد في الآخرين، وصلي وسلم على محمد في الملأ الأعلى إلى يوم الدين. اللهم إن ملوك الأرض قد أغلقوا الأبواب وسدوا حاجات الطلاب، وبابك مفتوح ومنالك ممنوح، وخيرك يغدو ويروح. يا كريما الكرماء بخلاء عند جودك، يا قويا الأقوياء في قيودك، يا جبارا النواصي في قبضات جنودك. نسألك اللهم بكل اسم هو لك، سميت به نفسك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك، أن تنصر إخواننا المسلمين في سوريا. اللهم انصرهم بنصرك التام، وارعاهم بعينك التي لا تنام. اللهم إنا نسألك في هذه الساعة يا ذا الجلال والإكرام، اللهم من كان منهم مريضا فاشفه، ومن كان منهم خائفا فأمنه، ومن كان منهم مقاتلا فسدد رميه. اللهم اجمع كلمتهم وسدد رميهم، واجمع كلمتهم وألف ذات بينهم، وألهمهم من أمرهم رشدا. اللهم عليك ببشار وأعوانه، اللهم احصهم عددا واقتلهم بددا، ولا تغادر منهم أحدا. اللهم هازم الأحزاب، اللهم هازم الأحزاب، انصرنا واحزنهم يا رب العالمين. اللهم اهزمهم وانصرنا عليهم، اللهم أرنا فيهم يوما أسودا. اللهم شتت شملهم وفرق رأيهم، واجعل بأسهم بينهم شديد، برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم إنا نسألك في هذه الساعة أن تخفف الهم والبلاء والمرض والخوف والجوع والعطش عن أهلنا في سوريا. اللهم خفف عليهم الهم، اللهم ارجعهم إلى أهلهم سالمين غانمين، وانصرهم ناصرين منصورين. نسألك في هذه اللحظة يا رب العالمين أن تعجل بخلاصنا من هذا الطاغية. اللهم عجل بخلاصنا من هذا الطاغية، اللهم عجل بخلاصنا من هذا الطاغية، برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم إنك تعلم أن هذه القلوب قد اجتمعت على محبتك، وتوحدت على دعوتك، وتعاهدت على نصرة شريعتك. فوثق اللهم رابطتها، وأدم ودها، واهدها سبلها، واملأها بنورك الذي لا يخبو، واشرح صدورها بفيض الإيمان بك وجميل التوكل عليك، وأحيها بمعرفتك، وانصرها يا رب العالمين نصرا مؤزرا. اللهم يا ربي لا يأتي هذا العيد إلا وكل أهلنا في سوريا في أهلهم. اللهم يأتي هذا العيد إلا وأهلنا جميعا بين أهلهم وأحبابهم. اللهم اجمعنا بهم عاجلا غير آجل يا رب العالمين. اللهم هذا الدعاء وعليك الإجابة، وهذا الجهد وعليك التكلان، ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون، وسلام على المرسلين، والحمد لله رب العالمين. بارك الله فيكم.